Hi, good afternoon. It's Benny here, 24th of December. Tomorrow is Christmas. Wishing all best of health, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year. Now, today, as we are near to the end of the year, on 24th, the market would be relatively flat. I thought I just wanted to do a recording to sum up the activities we have for this year and to talk about what's going to happen next year for Online Forex Master and Tara Seeds. So this year we did a lot. So we launched quite a fair bit of automations, and I did a lot of corporate job work on a few automations for my clients. All right, but towards the end of the year, I am developing the Tall Trade Manager, which I believe is going to be one of a kind trade manager. So it's automated, meaning that yes, you can leave it there and then it will open the trade automatically for you. Determine the lot size according to your reads and shift your stop loss, add in additional positions should the trade becomes profitable. But you also have that manual control, right? It's very important, all right, for example, where we have a profitable strategy like Tall. At the same time, we want to use automations to help us to trade, and this is something which I kept emphasizing. So with the trade manager, it sort of gives a good overview into what you as a trader can do. So not only that, we're gonna have all the different indicators to help us to alert us. We have something that can help us automatically open a trade and to manage a trade and to add in new position if a trade becomes profitable. Now, today I just want to talk about that, the advantages of having a trade manager for only one thing, all right, for only one thing, which is the fact that it can automatically close some of the trades for you and shift your whole basket into break even. All right, meaning that once the trade has reached a certain profitability, you know that your entire basket is going to be risk-free. Okay, now risk-free is very important because that helps to manage a little bit about our psychology. Most important, you realize that when you have a trade that's risk-free, that means you have no loss, you're able to make decision in a better way, and you're able to fully utilize this particular trade, such as to hold on the trade to make sure that each of the key levels are reached. Now, this is very important to me. Now, let me just share one of the trades that I had, which was opened by the Tall Trade Manager in testing right now. Just something to highlight that because of the sensitivity in terms of price, Tall Trade Manager would be activated into certain brokers that we have tested, and then the two brokers would be Axie and Blueberry. All right, so this is very important because if you want to take up the cash refund, all right, the $700 full fee cost refund, then it also makes sense for you to, if you want to consider the trade manager, to also fund into these brokers to get that cash refund. And a Tall Trade Manager will be included as a package into the Alien Room, which means that by getting that 700 promotion, you would also be having the Tall Trade Manager inside your package. All right, so I'm just going to talk about this one trade here, which is Euro Pound. All right, so you can see from this little red arrow here, we had a short in Euro Pound at this place. Okay, now based on what the trade manager is showing here, there was an initial stop loss. So that's the initial stop loss, and the trade moved into profit and took profit into this level here automatically. So this would be the initial profit that the trade manager helped us to close, and it has already locked in two tickets out of the three tickets that it closed. All right, now then what happened? Now, what it did is that, see this opening price as here, so this is the OP, right? And then it locked in some profit, and then immediately after locking in the profit, it will shift the entire basket into break even. That means that, let's say for example, you still have one more ticket running, The one more ticket, the loss incurred in that one remaining ticket will be equal to the profit of the other tickets that you have closed. Okay, so this will result in the break into even situation. Now, what happens right now is that we are heading into holiday. So every day, all right, every moment, the trade manager is monitoring into the trade, all right, and it will actively, based on the criteria, shift the stop loss so that it can lock in more profit. So it will only shift a stop loss if that shift resulted in a better financial situation. That means resulted in less loss or more profit, right? So for example, the opening price was here, and right now the stop loss, okay, has been shifted here. So initially the stop loss one was here, and as price moved into profit, it's probably shift into stop loss two, okay, and then as price continued to move in favor, it would shift into stop loss three. All right, now therefore, if I have the current batch, which is what I have here, all right, as a profit of 197, and then if it's stop out at this stop loss 3, then with the loss, which is in this case a lesser profit, right, plus the previous profit that has already been taken. So let me just show you the profit that was taken. So I had two profit that was taken in euro pound that gave about $400+. So that was already profit taken already. Now this means that with profit from these two tickets, which is about $430, okay, all right, and then I'm just gonna add another some more profit from the previous batch, okay, so the previous batch could maybe end up with another $100 left, okay, so the entire profit I have, okay, with no loss, because the no loss has already been taken in already, will be $530, all right, on this total trade. Now let's say, for example, the trade continued to move in favor. What TOR trade manager will do is that based on the defined signal, it will continue to add in more position. So as it moves, it will add in more position, so that if it's really enter into a very nice trending situation, right, it will continue to add by taking a portion of this money that we already have, okay, which is about 530, we take like x percent, which we call a reserve ratio, all right, then we can take this, and after that we can continue to add in new position, but without losing bulk of the existing position, or rather the existing profit, right? So this is one thing which is a key component in the trade manager, which is to continue to add position when your trade gets into profit. All right, so far I'm very happy with the performance, because we've seen very good results. Okay, so I just need to do one thing. I just need to check that the trade that I've allowed the trade manager to open, it's at least meeting certain criteria that we always say. But it does free up, let's say, 95% of that manual work that you have to do when you're trading. All right, so trading in next year 2022, all right, will be very different. All right, bulk of the trading, all right, will be automated. Okay, and that's really the reality that we're gonna look for, all right, in the coming years, and that would be the place where there will be a direction where Online Forex Masters and Terra Seeds, we are moving to. Okay, next year we're gonna come out with a lot more automations, including automations in the equities market. All right, so do stay tuned. All right, but before that, I just want to talk about, for example, the promotion that we are running until 31st of December. I know that there are a few days, okay? So let's take a look at the promotion that we are running right now. All right, so this is the promotion that we are running right now. The TOR course is 100% fully refunded in cash, right? This means that if you pay for the TOR course, okay, so the fee for TOR course for module 1 is free, but if you want to get everything, that means that module 1 plus 2, all right, then the fee for module 2 is $700. Okay, so this is the course fee that you have to pay, all right, and this course fee that you have to pay, what does it include? right? It includes training, the online course, plus the support, which would be every week we're going to have webinar, all right, apart from the week of Christmas and New Year, all right? And at the same time, you're going to have the use of the TOR indicators and the TOR Trade Manager that's going to launch. Okay, so how is this being refunded? It will be refunded as a cash, meaning that you can withdraw this cash later on from your trading account. All right, so let me just talk about the process of this refund. Okay, number one, you'll be good if you can to take TOR Module 1 because this is free. All right, but in any case, because of the deadline, the late night is quite near, you might just want to sign up and pay for the $700 course fee TOR. Okay, you have to pay for the course fee first. Okay, all right. Then what you do is that you apply, right, for an account with the participating broker, okay, using our unique link. Okay, you must use our unique link because that identifies you that you're coming from us, right, and that you're interested to take up the promotion. Right, then you have to do that before 31st of December. Now, the reason why I put 30th of December is because I just wanted to make sure that you don't miss that promotion. Okay, so that's why I put in the 30th of December, but do it before, right, 31st of December. And, all right, there is, you have to apply and you have to fund. Okay, so different brokers will have different, you know, funding requirements. So one of the brokers requires a minimum of 2,000, the other brokers requires a minimum of 5,000 Sing dollar or equivalent. Alright, then next step is you have to fulfill the volume. Okay, so the brokers will require that some brokers will require you to meet to trade a minimum of 1.0 standard lots in Forex or equivalent, or alright, the other broker will require 2.0, okay, of standard lot in Forex or equivalent. And then once you meet that requirement, that $700 would be put inside as cash into your trading account. Therefore, this is what we call your course fee of $700 is refunded to your trading account. So therefore, in a way that your course fee is fully paid for, all right, if you meet these criteria. So step one, pay for the course fee before 30th or 31st December, all right, and then you fund your broker. Okay, it can be very quick in terms of a funding, and even if you miss the deadline by, let's say, 1 or 2 days or even 3 or 5 days, I think that shouldn't be any problem. Right, fund it before the deadline and fulfill that volume requirement 3 months after the deadline, and that $700 get into your account. Okay, it's as easy as that. All right, so I have the link here, which is a very nice little short link, or you can scan the QR code to find out more. All right, and then, you know, for example, if you're not interested to pick up the promotion, at least, you know, attend the TOR course module 1 and it's free. All right, now again, what do you get in the module 2, which is the $700 that you're gonna pay? Now you're gonna have lifetime access to the online course. Okay, you're gonna view and watch and get updates, right, into the course for as long as you want. Okay, so if you are, let's say, a slow learner, doesn't matter, you can watch the video or you can read that handout for as long as you want. Okay, and then with it comes with 12 months the Alien Room. So the Alien Room is our support. All right, so what is included? Number one, you're gonna have the use of our TOR indicators, and then you're gonna be able to use the trade manager that I talk about. Okay, but only in participating brokers where we have tested the live fit. Okay, and then you're gonna have the TOR signal broadcast to your Telegram, and twice weekly webinars. Okay, so one of the webinar would be on a Tuesday, where we talk about what trades to look at for this week, and the other webinar would be a revision webinar, where you are, if you are new or even you are with us, then we keep on revising the content. Okay, so the support is, to me, fantastic, because then you can attend that support webinars as long as you want, and of course you're gonna get into our Facebook to look at what are the trades that we are looking at. All right, Okay, so that's the support, and most important, any of the indicators that we have, we are developing, alright, would be put into the alien room, right? Which means that you just have to have your subscription to the alien room. You're gonna get the upgrades, right, for the indicators. Okay, and with the tour course, alright, the tour course that is having this full cashed refund, right? It comes with 12 months the alien room. Alright, so end of the day, please take that promotion before the due date so to get your $700 cashed refund. Alright, I think few questions that others ask me: must I pay for the course fee first? Yes, you must, and then once you meet the criteria, the fee, that $700, would be refunded, put back, alright, to your trading account. And then what happened after the 12 months, the alien room, we might have promotions, but if there isn't, then you can just continue to renew, alright, that for $576 per every 12 months. Okay, see it as the use of the indicators and all our supports that we're going to give you. And if you are profitable, you can continue to renew. If you're not, then you can just stop it. All right. At least for now, that $700 becomes like a way for you to get orders by not paying any amount. Whole architecture of Tor Trade Manager. I've explained a little bit. All right. So if you are a seasoned trader, you can opt for manual entry. That means that you don't let the EA control for you. Okay, you can opt for manual entry, but what it does, as in the trade manager, is that you can auto, determine your lot size depending on your reads and auto trade managed, right, your trade and auto add position. So I see that the auto adding of position in a non-risk situation is very important, because then we are going to get a portion of your money using this concept called reserve ratio, right, to continue to add in position for you. All right, so with a reserve ratio, we're going to achieve what we have and what we are seeing right now, all right, with our money flow, which is the multiplier growth. All right, and if you are busy, what you have to do is just have to put in, all right, and then let the Tor Trade Manager automatically open the trade for you. But of course, I encourage you to trade, to check your particular trade. And this is what I always do. Okay, that means that to at least, check that it is suitable for trading, or to look for any trade signal from Tor. All right, and then once you put it in, you can just automatically let it open the trade for you. Okay, so in a way, it free up, I think, 95% of that very tedious trading process, and at the same time, it free up 99% of that, emotion and the psychological barrier in trading. All right, so look forward to another 2-0 wonderful year, which is 2022. And most important, all right, if you want to take up the promotion, do it quickly. And let me just flash the link again. All right, so here's the link, and then you can scan the QR code. So this is the link, and if you should like to have any contact with, let's say, the brokers, all right, I have included the contact details of these brokers here, and our contact and details as well. All right, thank you, and wish all of you a very, very happy Merry Christmas and happy New Year. All right, and as well as a very profitable year. In 2022. If you like the video, please subscribe to this video. Thank you very much.